Hi friend, today I have showed you the 1000 kV of the Cummins engine DG set, and we have started the same one and check the parameter of the engine on the panel. So we have showed you the on the panel what is the parameter of the engine, as well as just like I said, this is a power con type parameter panel. And this is also showing the frequency, voltage, ampere, RPM, everything will be shown on this panel, as well as load variation or load, how much load is on this panel, as well as voltage, phase to phase and phase to neutral. All the voltage will be shown on this panel, and then you can show all the parameter of the engine, just like I said, temperature, water temperature, coolant temperature, oil pressure, everything will be shown on this panel. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel and share to your friend, colleagues and technician for taking the knowledge.